Now, just few days after Jackie Maria came through and trashed her ex-boyfriend Joey Rongo, saying that she doesn't care about him, well, seems like Joey Rongo has hit back. Now, in a video which I happened to see through his wife's Instagram page, that is Vika Bell Ella, Joey Rongo was playing a certain game which is very popular online, where you compare two individuals, and this time round he was comparing his ex, who is obviously Jackie Maribe, with his wife Vika Bell Ella, bro. And I'm telling you, however the game was going down, you could tell that the target was one and only his ex-girlfriend Jackie Maribe. Anyways, man, this is how the game went down, courtesy Vika Bell Ella on Instagram. You mean Jackie Maribe cheated on him? Probably, you never know. Anyways, man, in case you're not aware or you've forgotten, a few days ago, Jackie Maribe, in an interview with True Love magazine, came through and discussed that she does not talk about that man, now Joey Rongo, because of, number one, the instructions from the court, and that there's no way she could talk about him without giving the details of what happened previously, and that she does not care about him. Wow. And well, people out here are going wild after that statement from Jackie Maribe, wondering whether it is out of jealous, you know, now that Joey Rongo has moved on with Vika Bell Ella and stuff, or what's up. Anyways, man, that is what's good for now. I don't know, what do you guys think about that video from Joey Rongo? Do you think he was targeting Jackie Maribe, or what's up? Tell us what you think down in the comment section. Subscribe if you haven't. Follow me on Instagram, blizzga.ke, and I'll see you in the next one.